Pop star Halsey was seen out for lunch with her partner Alev Aydin in Los Angeles, California on Wednesday. The 26-year-old cosmetics mogul wore a baggy white sweatshirt that nonetheless revealed her burgeoning baby bump. Halsey's top displayed the slogan A24 on the front. She matched this with deep purple crushed velvet. The gasoline hitmaker also wore a classic New York Yankees baseball cap and white. She stayed protected from the ongoing coronavirus pandemic with a cute black and orange plaid underneath her cap. The Edison, New Jersey-born singer sported her short brown pixie cut, and in stark contrast to her Instagram feed, she went makeup-free for the Alev, a screenwriter, mirrored his girlfriend's eclectic style with a melon-orange button-down shirt that was adorned with a retro trading card pattern. Over this, he stayed warm in the unseasonably cold LA weather with a black track jacket with white piping down the sleeve. He donned brown slacks, mustard yellow socks and black slip-on shoes with Alev's long, grown-out bleached hair was fastened at the back of his head in a bun. He wore small Wayfarer sunglasses and sported a disposable gray face mask over his mouth. The pair visited sushi joint Kazunori. Earlier this week, Halsey took to her Instagram stories with a message regarding how her pregnancy came. The starlet, who has also filled her social media feed with makeup-heavy looks from her recently launched beauty brand About Face, explained that her baby was 100%. The Without Me songstress shared a text slide on Monday in which she wrote, "Why is it okay to speculate and pass judgment about fertility and conception? My pregnancy was 100% planned," she continued, "and I tried very hard for this BB, but I would be just as happy even if it were another way." The post comes after the singer, born Ashley Nicolette Frangipane, shared a collection of images, including two beautiful selfies, last month along with further reflections on. In the February 18th post, the About Face founder wrote that she's been thinking lots about my body. "It's strange to watch yourself change so quickly. I thought pregnancy would give me very strong, binary feelings about womanhood, but truly it has leveled my perception of gender entirely. My sensitivity to my body has made me hyper aware of my humanness and doing a remarkable thing. And it's grand. I hope the feeling lasts."